Some people want to know who is an ideal candidate for a dental implant, and it's pretty much anybody. Most people can have them done. An ideal candidate would just be somebody who has enough bone for the implant, and with the mini implant, we only need about 4 millimeters of bone width, and most people have that. But we can tell right away when you come in for the free consultation if there's enough bone, and then we can go from there.